Just push that one, mm-hmm. and then just okay. spin whenever you want. That's perfect. We're making super cool transitions. I'll show you later.
Hi, you're backstage with Lenny L.
Hi, we're trying something different right now. You see, I prefer the video quality on my GoPro, but the audio quality is shit. At the moment, I'm recording with my phone, and then I'm gonna sync the two, because hopefully it sounds better. It's a little bit windy, but you get the point.
This is what the GoPro sounds like. You have to be real close and really loud. Rubbish, isn't it?
Sorry, ready? So much for the good audio quality, right? This is actually perfect right now, because let's talk. First thing I want to tell you is that I applied to university last night. I'm gonna study music and event management, if I get in, that is. Sounds like a perfect fit for me, so I'm really excited. Everyone cross their fingers. Actually, if everyone could write a comment below, just write two hands and then two thumbs like that, crossing. That would be great. Please do that for me. The other thing I want to tell you about is my original plan when coming here to Spain. I first wanted to have a lot of drum covers pre-recorded, so I could sit and edit all of them, you know, with the Spanish sun in my face, a beer in my hand. Sounds like a good plan, doesn't it? The week when I was recording everything, I got super sick and I couldn't record. I didn't record anything, basically. This is a great idea if you're not outside. I did have some days before I went here when I tried to record again and I wasn't sick, but for some reason my sound card doesn't work at the moment, so that didn't work out as well. So that's why I'm trying these things, exploring vlogging techniques. Different settings on the GoPro, it's a lot of fun, I like it. One of the things I tried was the transitions I did with my mother in the beginning of this clip. Let's show you that. Before I show you that though, check out this view. Okay, I know it's shitty through the camera, but it looks really good. Okay, I have no idea if that looked good or not, but I guess we'll see.
I haven't told you guys where I live or where I'm visiting in Spain. Here's a map.
Beep!
Which means this is the Mediterranean Sea.
Nice, huh? Now to show you that spinning transitions me and my mom did this morning. Ready?
For today is done. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment that little crossing thumb thing and subscribe. But first, some Spanish lessons.
Pardon?
Ay, lo siento.
¿Dónde están mis pantalones?
Ah, yo qué sé.
Oh, okay. Gracias, por favor.
Bueno,
all right, I said I was gonna end the vlog there, but look at this. Sun's shining. We have to go for a swim.